Hey guys, it's Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to paste in a list of names so that you have a drop-down of answer choices in a Google form. So I have an example list here of students' names, and the first thing I want to do, this is a little bonus tip, I want to be able to sort this list by male and female, so I'm going to go ahead and select all the data. You could also do besides clicking and dragging click on your data and do Control A, and that will select all your data. Notice when I clicked over here and did Control A, it selects the whole sheet. So make sure you're on part of your data and do Control A. I'm going to come over here and turn on Filter. Under Sort and Filter, just choose Filter. And that gives me these little drop-downs for each column. I'm going to sort A to Z for gender. I can also, instead of sorting, choose which I want to see. So unselect all and just see the females, for instance, or just see the male names. Okay. So what I'm going to do is select all the names that I want. Let's say I just want the male names, and I'm going to copy. I'm going to come over to my form, which is here. I'm going to change this multiple choice to a drop-down option, click into the first option, and then I'm going to paste. And I just did Control V to paste, and notice it pasted them as separate answer choices. And then if I preview this, you'll see I now have a drop-down list with answer choices. So that is how you can paste a list into a Google form and make a drop-down list of answer choices. Let me know if you have any questions. Thanks, guys. Bye.